another dhamakedar, farratedar and absolutely mazedar session by Vedantu Young Wonders, because every child is special. I hope you guys are staying indoors. Looking at the situation in the country, I hope the lockdown is lifted very soon, and very soon we'll be back to the Vedantu office playing so many quizzes and having amazing sessions. I know the wait for the academic year is also getting very impatient day by day, but guys, trust me, we are planning some superb sessions for you, and the academic year is going to be so much of fun and exciting. So stay tuned to Vedantu Young Wonders, and do not forget to like, share and subscribe to the channel if you haven't done that yet. Hit on the bell icon so that you get notified whenever we come online. So guys, let us begin today's session on animals that we'll never see. So animals that we never see are known as extinct animals. Unlucky humans, right? So many beautiful animals have come on earth, but due to the human activities, they have left us and they are extinct now. For example, the dinosaur, whom we only see in the Jurassic movies these days. The woolly mammoth, passenger pigeon, ground sloth, the golden toad, dodo, Tasmanian tiger, saber-toothed cat, and so many of them. So in today's session, we'll be seeing such animals whom we'll never see today, and maybe we'll see them only in the books or somewhere their photos in some museum. So guys, let us begin today's session on animals that we'll never see. So what do you mean by the word extinct? Extinct means when the last of a type of plant or animal in the world dies, such as the dinosaur or the dodo, they are extinct or lost. Forever and can never be brought back. So like, which means that when the last species, when the last number of species of a plant or animal dies, which means that entire species has gone away. Which means when the last male and female dodo died from the earth, which means dodo became extinct. You will no more be able to have dodo because there is no one to produce more of it. And that is an extinct species whose numbers you will never ever see now on the earth anymore. So let us look at some extinct species which were beautiful animals, but unlucky us, we won't be able to see them anymore on earth. So on number one, we have dinosaurs. Obviously, thanks to mankind that we have the Jurassic Park movies also in 3D, where we can experience that how large, how magnanimous and how beautiful but also dangerous these animals were. So the dinosaurs became extinct on earth about 65 million years ago after living on earth for 165 million years. Still, the extinction of dinosaurs is a mystery. The maximum stories behind it is that there was a huge meteor that hit earth, and then the temperature on earth became unfavorable for the dinosaurs, and therefore the dinosaurs died. Which means when the meteor hit earth, the temperature of the earth rise to so much that dinosaurs were not able to live. Also, there was loss of food, so dinosaurs didn't have anything to feed on, and that is why they died. So guys, there are many beautiful documentaries done by National Geography and Discovery, which you'll find on YouTube, where you can see that how dinosaurs became extinct on Earth. On number two, we have got the mammoth. If you have watched the movie Ice Age, over there, the huge elephant along with the otter is a mammoth. So mammoth is any species of extinct elephantated genus. Mammoth is one of the many genera that make up the order of trunked mammals called proboscideans. So mammoth are also extinct from earth and they are not there anymore. Obviously, we have the Ice Age movie where we can watch them. On number three, we have the dodo. The name itself is so beautiful and comical and cartoon-like, right? The dazzling bird of dodo could not fly. It lived on the island of Mauritius. The dodo's closest genetic relative was the also extinct Rodrigius solitaire, the two forming the subfamily of Raphinae of the pigeons and doves. So dodo was a bird which could not fly and it is extinct. Also, the closest relative of dodo, that is Rodrigius solitaire, is also an extinct species, and they come from the family of doves and pigeons. On number four, we have got the sea cow. How cute it looks. So the sea cow is also known as the Steller sea cow. It is a very large aquatic mammal, which is now extinct, of course, that once inhabited near shore areas of the Commander Islands in the Bering Sea. So it was a huge mammal. It was an aquatic mammal. Because of its size, it was known as the cow. It was also known as the Steller sea cow or the sea cow. The scientific name was Hydrodamalus gigas. Gigas, which means it was giant. From that, the word giant has also come, gigantic. So Hydrodamalus gigas or Hydrodamalus gigas was the sea cow which was found in the Bering Sea, but now it is extinct. On number 5, we have got the kagga. The kagga was subspecies of the plain zebra that lived in South Africa, and it became extinct in the 19th century. Can you see how beautifully it was striped? It was half striped and half solid. The zebra that we see now is completely striped in black and white. But the kagga, if you see, it is half striped and half solid. Beautiful. It looks like somewhere a mixture of a horse and a zebra. But unfortunately, it is extinct and we can see them only on Google Images. On number 6, we have got the Irish moose. The Irish moose was almost like a common moose that we see these days. Only this one was much larger. Now guys, the animal moose has been, recently I watched the movie The Sky is Pink starring Priyanka Chopra and Farhan Akhtar. Over there, the actress Zaira Wasim has mentioned this animal moose. So the moose, the Irish moose also looked like a common moose, and only that this one was much, much, much larger than an ordinary moose. It could measure more than 2 meters high, and the antlers could extend up to 3.65 meters. Imagine guys, 3.65 meters were just its antlers. This moose became extinct almost 7,700 years ago. So unfortunately, we can't see the Irish moose, but we can definitely see the moose that is currently, on Earth. On number 7, we have got the cute little red colobus. This animal has not been officially seen since 1978, and it was considered as extinct in 2000. The red colobus, Miss Waldron, had no thumbs. It was a gentle creature that lived in large groups on the top of trees. So guys, it was a very cute, gentle creature, but yet due to human activities, it is extinct. So until the year 1978 was the last time that it was seen. After that, in the year 2000, it became completely extinct. And that was the red colobus, the monkey-like creature which didn't have a thumb, and it was very gentle, living on the top of trees. That's all guys, these were the 7 animals that you'll never see on Earth, but let us pledge to save the animals which we have on Earth. Otherwise, the next generation will see the sparrows, pigeons and doves also only on YouTube videos. So let us not do that, and let us save the animals which are there on Earth. So conserve Earth, preserve Earth and protect Earth. Also guys, all the courses on Vedantu platform have made absolutely free for you guys. Just log on to vdnt.in/ytlive. Along with that, the crash course is available at just ₹2,850 if you use the code PRCC. All the details of the crash course have been given in the description below. So join today. So also guys, you can connect with us on Telegram by using the link t.me/Vedantu Junior. The Telegram family has already gone beyond 1000 members. So thank you for that. Let us make the family bigger, stronger and better. Subscribe to Vedantu Young Wonders and be a part of the family. Until we meet next guys, take care of yourself. Stay healthy, stay happy, stay blessed. Bye-bye.